than a hurt and had a school me. Said her name was Kristen for the Christian, and for the 8 years that she said to me some crazy shit. Lot of you see this bubble and makes that bubble, but you didn't. You must be different. I said, baby, what you sipping? Gin and juice. I bartender better make it too. So we're sipping our gin and juice. Getting all loose. She said, here's the truth. I think you're cute. I replied, you as well. Actually, cute as hell, so high. You wanna smoke some pot? Fuck you, say that, Lotta. Got a blow on my bra. You know what place we can smoke, not far. Yeah, we'll smoke in the basement. Thinking of titties, I wanna taste them. Down in the basement, half naked. Look to the left, a bottle of Hennessy, and I'm thinking, damn, look when this shit happened to me. But it's the weekend and the summer. Season for beatings, got latex for same sex and deep beat freaking. Switching positions, that you ain't twitching and bitten. Flipped her like a magician, and had to split, I was hitting. Turned her around and hit her from the back. Then I gave that ass a thunderous slap. She started bugging, gave it wood like Jim Duggan. Forgot how long we were fucking. Started titty sucking, moments later I was nothing. Fanny clip started puffing. Buddha blessed, dress left like it was nothing. Went upstairs without a care, that's when she said a man was there. I was just scared, I prepared, looking at him, starting to stare. Then it happened, we started scrapping. Stuffed me, so I cracked the broke his nose instead of packing. The shit always happened in the Allen and Staten. These girls around here, they have no compassion. Yo, Scott, you know why I said that shit, though? And three left, this bitch started laughing. If anybody was paying attention, that was a bit of a fucked up story. I understand if you didn't, people have very short attention spans. But, yeah.